The only thing more mismatched than Mr. Barzdukas' dime store sports jackets is his position as head of upper school.
The rivalry between Hester Prynne and the Puritan community is nothing compared to the rivalry between Mr. Olson and RateMyTeacher.com. I hate them.
Whenever I can't get an answer on one of Ms. Campbell's tests, I put down 666 and hope that she gives me credit for trying to relate to her. Wait.
The multiverse theory states that somewhere within the infinite expanse of space-time we call our universe, there exists a parallel world where Mr. Walsh is able to competently teach philosophy. I agree wholeheartedly.
Coach Ruggles' face was so blank after the Loyola loss that I thought it was his IMDb page. That's rough.
If you ever need to meet with Miss Hutchison, she's free every Saturday night.
Anyone who has had to take a class with Mr. Weiss can appreciate how ironic it is that he doesn't believe in hell.
Father Young gives out condoms because those who can't do, teach.
After 2 years at Harvard Westlake, Mr. Fieldmans decided to quit teaching. I wasn't aware he had ever started.
Mr. Klein may be short in stature, but that's probably because the majority of his intake goes on to feed his ego.
Put Vorgorakis into a Greek-English translator and it will return the phrase, I peaked in high school. I'm still in high school. I'm still peaking.
The introduction of first and third Wednesday assembly proved Civitox is as replaceable as Miss Bracken.
If you stand in front of a mirror and say, joyful education, three times, Mr. Commons will appear and try to have lunch with you.